When you train and certify teams online, why should you have to rely on a standalone authoring tool like iSpring to create courses? You shouldn't. That's why in this video, I'm going to talk about five different types of e-learning content for courses that you can create with an LMS like Academy of Mine. Number one, assignments. These are written prompts that you attach in a course for learners to respond to by writing text or submitting an attachment. Once assignments are completed, instructors are notified and can then grade assignments and respond to learner submissions. Number two, discussion modules. Now, these types of e-learning modules are similar to assignments, except when learners contribute to a discussion, their answers are displayed publicly for other learners in a course to see and comment on. With the Academy of Mine LMS, you can require learners to comment on other responses as a part of the assignment's grade. Number three, quizzes. Now, quizzes are interactive assignments that learners complete by answering different types of questions for a grade. With Academy of Mine, quizzes can be six different question types. A few of those are multiple choice, multiple correct, and short answer. Quizzes are graded automatically based on the correct answers you assign to them in advance. Number four, HTML modules. If you want to go above and beyond with customizing a course, you can use these modules to easily display different types of media in one place. On top of being able to attach videos, text, images, and more at the click of a button, you can also write code and add custom styles or scripts to these pages. Number five, direct uploads. These are for when you want to upload PowerPoints, PDFs, and other types of training materials directly into the LMS as an individual module. And if you're using the Academy of Mine LMS, you can also upload SCORM 1.2 and 2004 courses to the platform in a few seconds. Now that you understand how easy it is to create courses with an LMS, check out our four-step guide to choosing an LMS in the comments down below.